Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, we're going to do this text write-on effect in HitFilm Pro. So I want to give credit where credit is due with regards to this. I learned this technique from Justin Barrett of Clever Tagline. I will leave a link in the description to his website and also to his YouTube channel so that you can go over. If you are not subscribed to his channel, make sure you do that. He has a ton of awesome HitFilm tutorials that you can learn from, and he is also very active on the forums as well. So in HitFilm, I'm going to start by making a new composite shot, and I will just go ahead and refer to this as the final shot. And within that shot, I will create a new layer. It will be a text layer, and I will just go ahead and set that up. And then when I am happy with that, I will go ahead and right-click on that and just make it into its own composite shot. I will call it graphic. Click OK. And then I want to create a new plane. I would like for it to be black. And bringing the plane underneath there so that I can see the graphic itself, I will select the freehand mask tool. And then on the plane, I will just start creating a freehand mask that draws along the letters in the manner that I want them to draw on the screen. And then when I am done, one important thing to remember is I don't want to go ahead and close the mask. In other words, I don't want to click here. I want to leave this as an open mask. Then I will go ahead and add the secret sauce effect to this, which will be the neon path effect. So I just search for that, find it, and drag it into the new plane. So now you can see that it is following the mask. If I open up the properties of the neon path, the first thing I want to do is remove the inner glow. So I'll just open that up and bring the width down to zero. Then under the core, I want to go ahead and remove all the feathering as well. So make that zero, but leave the stability at 100. Now under path, I want to change the start width and the end width so that they cover the entire size of the letters. In this case, it'll be about 35 or maybe 40. Now, if I adjust the extension, you can see how that is drawing over those lines, but they're drawing in reverse order. That's okay because we're going to use the evolution also to make this happen. So I'm going to move to a point on the timeline where I want to start. And I will change the extension to zero and then keyframe both the evolution and the extension. Then I want to go to where I want it to end. In this case, I'll go 3 seconds after. And I will keyframe the extension to be 100% and the evolution to be 1x. So now you can see that it is drawing through the lettering and the lines in the order that I want it to. So this will act as a mat for my lettering. Now, right now it is not transparent, so I am going to simply search for the demult key and drop it onto the plane as well. Now you can see that that removes all the black and only leaves the white mat available. Closing that up, I will add a new grade layer above the plane but below the graphic. This will be important because it will bake in the mask and the neon path to the effect. And I can go ahead and hide both of those. In the graphic itself, I now want to add a set matte effect. If I drag that onto and then source the grade layer, you can see that it is essentially working, except for the fact that there's a little bit of the matte showing as well. This is easy enough to fix by changing the blend mode to subtract and then inverting the entire matte. And now you have a very nice draw on text effect in HitFilm Pro. Of course, this can be used as a on-screen effect. This can be used as a chalkboard writing effect. This can be a three-dimensional effect. And this can even be a three-dimensional chalkboard writing effect. So, again, I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Don't forget to go visit Justin Barrett at his clever tagline website and make sure that you subscribe to his channel and click the little bell icon for notifications so that you can get everything that he does on his channel as well. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.